The national leaders of the People's Democratic Party, led by the national chairman, Uche Secondus, stormed Oshogbo, the Osun State capital today for the southwest zonal rally of the party. The rally, which was held at the Nelson Mandela Freedom Park in Oshogbo, is part of efforts aimed at getting support for the party ahead of the governorship elections in Osun and Ekiti State, as well as the general elections in the southwest. The national chairman is confident that the party will emerge victorious in the elections.
Looking into the activities and the government of the APC in the last 3 years, you can tell that they've lost it. They came in with very high spirit, goodwill, but they've lost it all. So they have seen, read between the lines, and see the difference between the PDP and the APC. The APC today has disappointed Nigerians with so much killing, insecurity, poverty, and even the corruption, fight against corruption they rode on to come to power. They've lost it. Transparency International said it all. So the PDP is sure to come back.
We have come to Osun State and we have seen the mormon crowd of Nigerians yearning for a change of government, not only in Osun State, but also at the national level. Because since 3 years ago, the APC came into power, they have not achieved one single thing. All their achievements is lies, propaganda, imprisonment, intimidation, and all banding figures. They are more corrupt than any other government in the world. Their sin will soon be released, and we know that Nigerians have rejected them.